That's a very strange comment coming from Mr. Mulayam Singh Yadav. I will give the names to the Prime Minister if he has said. What does that mean? That the law and order machinery, the police, are not willing to do their work unless they get a directive from the Chief Minister's office? This appears to be patently an attempt to somehow politicize an issue where there is no scope of political issues. It's clearly a matter that needs to be dealt with.